I don't think you ever really have time when you're in it. You don't really have time to sit back and reflect and to actually analyse what you have achieved. It's always on to the next challenge. So I think one day we'll look back and go, wow, that was a really special time and we did a good job. But I think now the focus is, as I said, on tomorrow, on the day after, and you're looking forward continually. So we can't reflect back. We've got to move forward and make sure that we're good enough to hit the next challenge. Trying to get the recruitment right. I think that's the challenge for any manager during the off period that you get. Your success really is based upon the work you do then. So we've had to work hard to bring some players in. We knew we needed numbers just to supplement the players that we already had. Try to bring a little bit more pace and physicality into the squad, and I think we've been able to do that. Yeah, two good players. I mean, we've known Max for a while. I was a young coach when he was broke into the Bournemouth team. So we've known him before, so it's good to bring him back to the football club. He's a top player, did very well in France last year in the top division there, so we've got no doubt about his quality. And Lee, I think, is an outstanding prospect for us. He's a good age and he's got big motivation to do better and improve, so he certainly fits our philosophy as well. It'll be a great football match, yeah. I mean, I think Aston Villa will be strong this year, and I think it's going to be a real gauge to see how strong we're going to be, how competitive we can be in this game. And of course, with the momentum we got last year, we want to keep that going for as long as we can.